We dissolved all treaties with our allies, and the last 24 hours of the match are hopefully going to be a lot of fun. So I'm running a 9.2 Howitzer fully buffed at 54 million, and a 9.2 ATG fully buffed at 51.2, and a Liberty Bomber, which is really hard to use right now because of the sheer volume of air that they actually have.
I am working on it.
Kills we can get.
We got you.
Auto attack. Oh man. That's my Howitzer.
It was awesome. Mercy.
Don't push me. I'm gonna lose my anti-tank gun too. A Sergeant Flame can pop off.
Oh.
Maybe. Rough. Okay, well, we've got quite a few kills. That was worth it.
I am making a list.
Not bad. 1,100 kills for that. Alright, so what I learned is that we actually want Argent Flame, and do we want Lady Liberty? We might want Lady Liberty on there, actually. We're gonna do Argent Flame and Antonina, and then we'll do Saber.
There must be some
Lady Liberty
in our social system. Everyone knows
on the anti-tank
gun.
So the thing was, we probably need Argent Flame on the artillery to kill the enemy artillery effectively. It was not so great on the anti-tank gun. If we could at least get a bomb off.
Ready to bomb. We've got a little problem.
I lost my entire bomb. There's so much air.
Not gonna work.
details?
Let's let the ATG clear out all this air. Look at all the aircraft that are actually in range.
Don't push me! It was awesome! Mercy!
Oh my goodness. This is absolutely epic right now. Oh my gosh, all my units keep coming out of my base.
I know. It is impossible.
Go, little ATG, go! Although he's getting destroyed by the cannon. That's not cool. Say goodbye to that 30 million error right there. Okay. That was a 43 million error. It's the whale. Awesome to max.
I achieved the goal. May I say something? I need them.
Nice.
Don't push. What? I am working on it.
Wait, where's my gingerbread? ₹1,500 kills on that. Wasn't of it from the anti-tank gun, wow.
Hope I don't try your patience too much. Awesome.
Two troops. Oh man, poor guy. Yeah, so basically, guys, look at that. So he's got good artillery, and he did 1.24 billion damage, but that's structure damage, and he only had 280 kills. So what happens if you're using auto attack, or you're not manually micromanaging your unit, your artillery just constantly prefers the structures over the units. What that is, and he says he wasn't, but at the end of the day, probably would happen. I mean, that's how you get that high of damage done with low kills. You're doing structure damage. I don't know. That's my take. Maybe he was targeting units and just unlucky and not getting the kills could be. That can happen and that does suck.
We shall fight, but if everything goes well, I am making a list.
That guy's a monster. Say, really do not like cannons in Cairo. They're just annoying. They don't add any real value. I wonder if there's a keyboard shortcut for the AA mode of the anti-tank gun. Here. I don't know if my artillery is going to make it. Oops, wrong one.
Too much. I am instant. Don't I know?
Do you want the blues? Don't push me!
Mercy, may I say something? If everything goes well. I need to calm down. Impossible. Question remain. Whatever. I achieved the goal.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome. I don't want the ATG targeting the base though.
Whatever. It was off. I am.
It is impossible. If everything goes well.
I'll take these guys head on. On to artillery.
Questions remain.
Oh, that's that guy. I want to bomb the crap out of his face.
Huff, speed. Don't disturb me. Do you? Let's rock and roll.
307 million. Pathfinding. Absolutely ridiculous.
We have a mission to undertake.
I am working on it.
Well, we're out of 40% buff. That's sad. Too poor to buy another one. This is gonna hurt. Probably lose my 40% buff on my artillery on this one. But it always works. Lost three bombers on that base. Awesome.
What's up? I was lucky.
got out scot-free. I just hit the base. Go, go, go. Thank you.
May I see? I am working on it.
Ooh, these pesky helicopters. $37 million fire jets. Make me cry.
Don't push me.
Yeah, he's like, people are worrying about like 1,000 reserves, and it's like, guys, I've used freaking 2,000 or 3,000. It's not a big deal. Well, it's not a big deal for us right now because basically there's only 24 hours of Cairo left.
It is impossible. Let's rock and roll. Don't push me.
Pop. Next.
You're in a grand old bag, you're a half-line. Don't push me. Working on it. Huff. Awesome. Questions remain. I need them.
I'll talk.
We shall fight, but I hear it.
Come out and attack my troop. Bring it on.
I am working on it. Don't push me. Don't push me. Half speed.
Oh.
Questions.
Even cannons.
I hear it. Don't push me. It is impossible. Half speed. Don't push me. Whatever.
Right.
Questions remain. It is impossible.
I know.
That's got some strong artillery. Or helicopters. I should start on that one too. I'm not ready! That just took like 9 million off that fighter jet. Dang. That was brutal. It is cleaning the skies. Look at that.
Wow. May I say something? Let's rock and roll.
Okay. Let's follow the tags. Don't need to kill the anti. Aircraft cannon doesn't do any damage. Do ground units anyway.
Let's rock and roll.
Are they done? Any more shells?
Running away? Okay, we're running away apparently. Well, suffice to say, I think we know who the strongest alliance in this Cairo is. So many bases.
Impossible. Fatal failure.
Huff speed. Don't push me. I need them.
You just gotta follow the roly-poly. Or something. Guys, this tank is like getting raped. Oh no, Howitzer's getting molested. It sucks.
Let's rock and roll.
Oh.
Don't push me. Whatever. I need them.
Bases? What's the bases, guys? Maybe. Oh, sad day. He jumped and killed my anti-tank gun. Noob. It killed my artillery. Anybody. 100 mil. Hit it. Let's go. Anybody.
Say something. Don't push me.
Come down here now, I guess.
I am estimating. Don't push me. Don't disturb. I am working on it.
A lot of small reports, nothing crazy.
Let's rock and roll!
It is impossible.
I hear a plane helicopter.
I hear it. Let's rock and roll!
We got you!
I am
Christian Freeman.
Don't push me! Awesome! I am working on it! Don't push!
Half speed!
Let's rock and roll! Well,
it's got a hit. Hit and commit.
I hear it. I am...
Don't push me!
Awesome!
Okay, why is everything not loading all of a sudden?
Let's jump in, man.
There we go.
Don't push me.
Awesome. I hear it. I'm going to give both my troops. And I'm gonna call it good.